occupying movement as far as what's their message there, and does it translate into the democratic process for electing people? Or should it? Okay? Leave this end of the period, next one.
Okay, thank you.
But anybody can correct for that.
No, I'm glad to comment, because I actually thought a lot about the impact of the Tea Party movement on the United States. It's been very destructive. But it was, by the way, organized in opposition to the healthcare bill. It was funded by a lot of corporate money. Dick Armey and the Tea Party Express basically funded that movement. And they created the illusion of a popular movement with popular support. Never had it. Reality is that most of their candidates went down in 2010, and they lost. And they lost because they were very extreme. Now, a couple of weeks ago, I had to do a presentation, so I went back and I kind of looked at the data, and I said, so where's the Tea Party stand? Well, Tea Party right now is at 24% support. There's more than 50% of the Republican Party that is negative on the Tea Party. So, they did a wonderful job of creating the myth and the image of a popular movement. But they really didn't have the support people on the issues. Because I think this is a progressive country that really wants progressive policies. Then I looked at where the Occupy movement stood in the polls. And the really good news, I'm sorry, ma'am, I'm trying to speak, and she is telling me to speed up. And I just want to finish where the Occupy movement stands. Because I think that what you're doing is very important. Okay? So where we stand today, support the Occupy movement because they think the message of the 1% having too much and the 99% not having the policies that basically protect their interests is something they can support. Okay? So I would say the danger, no one wants to hear this, is that in the way this movement conducts itself, we learned this in the civil rights movement and the anti-war movement. You can either build support and change the country, or you can turn off support and basically fail. And I